If you're concerned that the profit figures the seller is claiming are not true, it's important to know that as part of the acquisition process, you will have to go through due diligence. During this period, the seller is required to present documents to verify his profit numbers.